In the trench smoking zookies. Got a short temper, don't push me, I ain't pussy. Dressing all black with a hoodie like I'm Boogie. Ain't put in no work, so I guess they playing hooky. Lick with a switch, that's a goddamn fully. So I hope you don't think you no goddamn bully. Eat a 5-piece if you goddamn bummy. Been up in these streets, I am not no rookie.
W, then again, you might not, cause she don't even fuck with you. Nigga, who the fuck is you?
Woo! Y'all hear it? Your boy is back here banging, you hear me?
What's up, man?
I run this though, man. I've been coming here since,
man. All right, man. Let me show y'all the little daily snack thing, man. You know, I ain't been really messing with hot chips lately, bro. But
what is it,
bro? When you finna get some pizza or something like that, bro, these what you gotta grab. I'm not lying, bro. I won't stare y'all. I won't. You know what I'm saying? You know what I was trying to say, fam. I would not stir y'all wrong, bro. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I'm drinking water today, so I ain't looking at that. I'm drinking straight water. I think I need another bag of these, though. Look, man, they, you know what I'm saying? They putting a little. I'm gonna grab these, so you forget it. Then you gotta go to the other aisle. You hit the other aisle. What are you? They used to be over here. Damn, I still hear my music. I should have turned that down. Dang, I don't even see it, y'all. Dang, they gone. Y'all got no more of these? Dang, that's crazy. See how they do me, man. Dang, they ain't got none. I didn't gotta go with the Twix now. They got some? Yep. Right here. You can go ahead. How you been?
Good, man.
225. Yeah, I ain't got no quarter. Appreciate it, man. You have a good one.
Good, man.
Look, man. I'm finna get into what the caption is about, bro. I'm finna get into it. I mean, what the title of this vehicle is about. Ooh, hold on. I hear copyright. Copyright, copyright, copyright.
Sorry, copyright. I'm coming home. I'm safe for good.
Yeah, we don't do none of that copyright, man. But yeah, man. I just had to know what I'm saying. This is going to be a quick video because I just had to talk to y'all real quick, bro. Probably going to be like a 5-minute video. Man, I just had to, you know what I'm saying, say thank you for all the people that came to my channel, bro, from Duke Dennis, because y'all didn't have to do that. Y'all went out y'all way. He put it on the screen and everything. He didn't put it in the description with no links, so y'all had to go to YouTube and y'all had to click my name in, bro. And that's much love, bro, because I got so many subscribers. And, like, on a reaction video, bro, you really don't get that many, like, you know, you really don't get that many comments and stuff. Like, y'all put 30 comments just on, like, one reaction video. Like, even if y'all watched it or not, y'all just came to show me that y'all subscribed and y'all came from Duke, bro. Like, I appreciate that a much, bro. Like, it's been 24 hours and this dude got me, like, almost 600 subs, bro. Like, it's crazy, bro. Like, I'm not going to take none of this for granted or nothing, bro. I'm going to keep dropping high, being I'ma apply the pressure. Like one guy watched my reaction video and he was like, yeah, bro, you got all the content. You just need to upgrade your audio and your, you know, your quality. But with my reaction videos, I was just doing it on my phone, you know what I'm saying? Just being lazy, you know, don't want to put the extra work in. But everything is coming from this camera now, bro. This is a 4K camera. Everybody use this camera. She just so cool. Use this camera. This is not no vlogging camera. This is like a, they shoot music videos with this camera, bro. So like, it ain't no BS camera, you know what I'm saying? I got the MacBook. I got everything out the way. I just got to keep dropping, being consistent, you know? I appreciate all y'all that came, bro. Like, this is a big deal to me, bro. And this just showed me how one video can blow and how people really rock with you, bro. Because none of these people know me, bro. I seen all y'all comments, bro. And, like, I smiled at every single comment. Like, even the comments when it was like, came from Duke, keep grinding. Like, come on, bro. Like, y'all went to my videos, and everybody didn't even go just to the last video, bro. They went all the way to, like, Rachel Wap. They went all the way back to when I went to So Cool Land, like, a month ago. Like, come on, bro. So that goes to show me, like, they actually is going to watch. So now that I see I really got some supporters, I don't call y'all fans because we rocking together, man. I can't do this without y'all. Now that I see I really got some supporters and people that's commenting, bro, it's time to turn it up a notch, bro. It's time to turn it up and go to the next level, bro, because this is crazy, bro. I still can't believe it. This is just in one day. He dropped this video 24 hours from now, from now that I'm recording. So, you know, everybody don't get to watch it the first day. So I'm pretty sure my subscribers are gonna keep going up for at least for the next week or so. You know what I'm saying? I ain't saying I'm about to shoot up to 10K or something like that, but that man, it's just crazy because I watched the video or whatever when he was when Duke Dennis was vlogging or whatever, and when I bumped into him in Miami, and you know, everybody else, like, it was like they was shouting their stuff out, shouting their YouTube out, Instagram out, and he only put mine on the screen, you know? So I guess it's just God, bro, because he really only put mine on the screen. That's what's crazy, you know? Like, was I'm the only one that he could understand, like, through the video or what? Like, why he choose me out of all these people? You feel what I'm saying? Like, but when he first seen me, he did say I had the camera in my hand. So that might have, you know what I'm saying, just like, He out here trying to grind, you know, like, cause that trip, I wasn't on nothing else, bro. It was just straight grinding trip, bro. That's all I was on. Like, if it wasn't nothing with it, like YouTube, I probably wouldn't even went, you know, cause I had just left my in Miami. But yeah, that's why, like, I don't know if it's just perfect place, perfect timing, but I still can't understand and get this through my thick skull that why did he choose me to put on his YouTube. Like, he put everybody on his YouTube, but he actually put my name, bro. That's so wrong, bro, because he knew to put the spaces. All I told him was Days with Nolo, so he had to go search up my name. Like, come on, bro. This dude is a GOAT, bro. Like, he's one of the best YouTubers of all time. He's a GOAT. And he showed me this much love, bro. Like, come on, man. I've been praying for this, and my prayers is actually coming true. So I'm really finna turn it up a notch, you know, and... You know, y'all can keep me in the comments, bro. I'm not no bougie YouTuber. I'm not none of that, bro. I'm going to respond to all y'all comments. I'm going to like them. Like, I'm not going to skip none, bro. Like, I read all my comments. I'm not that type of YouTuber who just about to just leave y'all sitting there. You know what I'm saying? If y'all have a request for a video for me to do, I get that out the way. I go do it. You want me to do a public interview? I knock it out and go do it, bro. Because I'm trying to grind. I'm trying to get to the top, bro. I'm trying to be how Duke Dennis is, bro. Like, how everybody's running up to him in Miami. Like, hey, Duke, do this. How I bumped up to him. You know what I'm saying? I want to be able to put somebody on my YouTube. And, you know what I'm saying? They YouTube do numbers. You know what I'm saying? Like, I would have been cool with 50. You know what I'm saying? Because I was out here grinding. And I have never in my life got 50. I mean, since I've been doing YouTube for a year, I have never got 50 subscribers in one day. Ever, bro. And this man gave me almost 600 in one day. Off one video, bro. Like, I didn't pay him or nothing, bro. If y'all go back and watch his vlog, you just going to hear me say Duke. And he just turned the camera and... Vab, just right there. You know what I'm saying? You show love, they gonna show love back, bro. Stop hating on people out here, bro. And, you know, just not hating, it can benefit you, you know? Like, come on, man. I didn't go to Miami thinking I was gonna bump into Duke Dennis or bump into this person or that person. Like, come on, man. I just went out there just trying to do a public interview. And look, Duke right there. And my channel is turned up right now. Turned up. All these people talking about they came from Duke. Like, bro, I appreciate every single one of y'all
No cap, I'm not just talking, bro. Like, come on, man. Please leave a comment if y'all see this video. Like, just don't know what I'm saying. Just leave a comment, bro, and let me know where y'all from or something, bro. I want to communicate with y'all, bro. I'm kind of new to this. I ain't never hit, know what I'm saying? So, I'm geek right now. I ain't gonna lie to y'all, bro. But, hey, man, I'm about to close out this video. I just had to say thank you, man. Y'all let me know what videos y'all like to see, or if y'all just want to see my vlogs. I know y'all seen a couple, bro. Oh, let me get into this, too. Like I said, they went to my other videos, bro. Like, before Duke posted me, I had 30 views on the video, bro. Now he posted me, I got 300 in the day. Come on, man. I'm pushing 400 videos views just because of him. Then another one, I got 800 views. Another one, I got close to 900 views. Come on, man. Oh, my God. This is crazy, bro. Like, I'm not going to lie. When people, like other YouTubers, like, hey, man, go get him to this, go get him to that. I didn't think that stuff used to work, bro. But now that it happened for me, come on, bro. Like, it happened for me. I really didn't think that it happened, bro. Like, I just didn't believe, like, other people, like, yeah, I'm gonna go check him out. I just feel like, oh, he got a little subscriber, so I ain't about to go subscribe to him. He ain't talking about nothing. He gotta get his weight up type. That's how I really thought this YouTube stuff worked, bro. But I see stuff way different, bro. So, you know, I didn't do collabs neither, because I felt like if you didn't have more, like, a whole bunch of more subs than me, I thought it wasn't gonna work, bro. That's how I felt. And now I see the whole big picture, bro. I'm most definitely gonna be doing collabs, you know, because I'm not no bougie person. I'm not the best YouTuber, bro. I still have 1,000 subscribers. I got a long way to go. Oh, very long way to go. But this is the start, bro. This is nothing but motivation and what else? Just about to be grind. This is about to be a straight grind year, bro. Dropping videos every single day. If it's a public interview, a vlog, or what else? Or reaction, bro. Like, I'm dropping something every single day. So y'all don't have to worry about me being all, man, he ain't dropped in a week. He ain't dropped in 3 days. That's not me, bro. I have done it in the past before, but no, that's over with, because I'm super motivated and I'm about to grind, bro. I'm about to touch 10K. I'm going to push for 10K in the next 2 months. That's how big I'm about to go, bro. I'm about to see if I can grab 10K in the next 2 months, bro. And I can't do it without y'all, bro. Without y'all sharing, liking the video. I can't do it without y'all, period, bro. Like, YouTube don't work if it's not for y'all. Like, we can't do nothing if it's not for y'all who that's actually watching, bro. So, yeah, man. I just want to say thank you again, man. And if y'all want me to react to something or fight anything in this world, y'all just let me know what y'all want to see, and I'm going to knock it out. Here, man. It's your boy Dave Zanolo checking out with another video. We gone, gang.